Remember this guy? He looked right at a camera before police say he entered an apartment in Walker's Point and stole packages a few weeks ago. Vincenzo Damato has now been charged after being arrested for another theft. The criminal complaint says he thanked a clerk after robbing a gas station near 92nd and Bluemound. Court documents show officers punched him in the head after he refused to stop.